Coming up on your morning news, we have information about the AFS Toast families.
And we have information about AR April Fool's Day.
And status update on those yearbooks. To end the anticipation I know y'all are feeling, they've been finished.
All this and more coming up on your daily announcements. Good morning, Patriots. I'm Shay Davis.
And I'm Jenny Smith.
And here are your daily announcements. Put it in your calendar. This year's Cinco de Mayo celebration will be Sunday afternoon, May 4th, at Hill Park in Independence. Free food, games, and fun for the whole family. Come join us as we celebrate the rich heritage and diversity of our community. We'd love your help. There are several ways you can participate. Join the planning team leading up to Cinco de Mayo. We're looking for students to help plan the event, be a part of the program, perform a dance, song, poem, or other presentation highlighting Hispanic culture, set up an informational table, give treats away, or sell crafts related to Hispanic culture, volunteer to help set up beforehand, throughout the event, or with cleanup after the event. If you're interested, please contact Adam McClun, the Link Caring Communities Coordinator, and the Avocado Green Office in the main office.
Would you like to host an AFS exchange student next school year? There are openings for host families for 2-week, semester, and school year stays. Please contact Mrs. Kirkhoff in Learning Villa 2 for more information.
Yearbooks are still available for purchase for $80 in the office from Ms. Hickam. The price will increase to $85 in April, so make sure to purchase yours today.
In an effort to increase achievement through reading, LA2 will provide incentives for our test take on April 1st. So for the next 3 weeks, read, read, read. Razzle Dazzle Reading Day, April 1st. This is not an April Fool's Day joke. From 7 to 7:20 a.m., donuts. First block, donuts. Second block, muffins. Third block, super secret surprise. Fourth block, raffle for books and gift cards. Fifth block, pizza. Sixth block, drinks. Seventh block, surprise grab bag. And from 2:11 to 2:35, surplus items and more. Pass an AR test in the library and receive the corresponding item all day long while supplies last each block. You must have teacher permission to leave class. Let's set a record for AR Day, sponsored by Literacy Ambassadors of Truman High School.
Nominations for NHS officers are currently open. If you would like to nominate someone or yourself for an officer position, the sign-up sheets are on the bulletin board outside Mr. Davis's room 229.
Attention all Truman NHS members, be sure to pick up a banquet RSVP form outside of Mr. Davis's room 229. The RSVP and money is due by April 11th. Attention senior NHS members, NHS honor stoles are $16. You must pay Mr. Davis for your stole by April 24th. There will be an FBLA meeting on Thursday, April 3rd in room 101 to discuss our final meetings of the year. See Ms. Motzinger or Mrs. Shelton for information. Justin's plans to be here on Wednesday, April 2nd, during free period to deliver senior cap and gown orders. If you still have a balance on your Justin's order and have not picked up your items, please see the sales rep at this time. Seniors! You can buy prom tickets today in the main office. They are $50 each and include dinner, party favors, parking, and the dance. You will need to clear all obligations before you can purchase tickets. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Linger in room 137.
Important news, Metro Sports, a.k.a. Time Warner Cable Sports, will tape delay the Truman-Crispin varsity baseball game from April 3rd at Truman. The game is played at 4 and will be shown at 11 p.m. that night, 9 p.m. on April 5th, 9 a.m. and 7 p.m. on April 6th.
Why are you pledging not to use the R word? What's your answer? Let everyone know. On April 3rd at lunch and during the day, leadership in Stuco will come around and let you share your reason. Post a picture of yourself and your response on Twitter or Instagram using the hashtag #THSInTheWord to show your support in the Spread the Word to End the Word campaign. We'll be drawing out names and giving out prizes for the participants that are public and use the hashtag #THSInTheWord. So don't forget to pledge with us and help us take the word out of our vocabulary.
Thursday night, the finalists for the area's top basketball award come together. we announce the 2014 Derinna Award winner for the area's best male and female basketball player. It's the 60th anniversary of the Derinna Award. See who wins on the Greater Kansas City Basketball Coaches Association's All-Star Challenge Award Show, live Thursday night at 7:30, only on Time Warner Cable Sports Channel.
And that's all we have for you today, Truman.
Have a great day.